When the quality of your video footage is not ideal, you can use post-production to fix several issues. For example, you may encounter problems such as shaky footage, excessive noise, or distorted images. In the following, we will show you how to solve these issues. First, select the clip you want to adjust on the timeline. Then click on Edit to open the editing panel in the upper left corner. You can also quickly open this panel by double-clicking the clip. Next, in the Video tab, select the Enhance tab. When shooting in an environment with uneven surfaces or using a handheld camera, excessive shaking can occur, making the video uncomfortable to watch. To fix this issue, select the Video Stabilizer in the left side menu. After checking the option at the top to enable the effect, drag the slider to adjust the correction level. The reset button on the left allows you to quickly reset the settings. At the bottom of the interface, you can choose Split View to preview the stabilization effect. In the preview window, the left half shows the video before the effect is applied, and the right half shows the video after the effect is applied. If you want to apply the stabilization effect to multiple clips at once, click Apply to All. This will apply the effect to all clips on the same track. In environments with insufficient lighting or incorrect camera settings, noise can often appear in the footage. To fix this, select Video Denoise in the left side menu. After enabling the feature, you can adjust the noise reduction level by moving the slider. Using the before and after comparison, you'll notice a significant reduction in grainy noise. You can also apply the denoise effect to all clips on the same track at once. During filming, using a wide-angle lens or other factors may result in image distortion or vignetting, which affects the overall quality of the video. To solve these issues, you can use the lens correction feature to fix image distortions and uneven brightness. In the side menu, select Lens Correction, ensuring that the option to enable the feature is checked. Then, you can adjust the three sliders below to handle distortion and vignetting issues. By adjusting the fisheye distortion slider, you'll notice that the distortion in the edges of the buildings in the video is corrected. The vignette amount slider below controls the degree of vignetting removal. The higher you adjust the amount, the brighter the four corners will become. Moving the vignette midpoint slider to the left increases the area of vignetting removal, making the brightened area expand toward the center. Moving it to the right decreases the removal range, making the brightened area smaller. If your video footage's quality is not ideal or the footage is not smooth, but you're unsure where to start, you can try using the AI Video Enhancement feature. This feature uses AI to automatically fix lighting and noise issues, and it also utilizes frame interpolation technology to make the footage smoother. Additionally, the upscaler can enhance the video resolution to 1080p or 4K. The AI Video Enhancement feature is available for videos up to 3 minutes in length. If your video exceeds this length, please trim it or split it into segments before using this feature. You can select the issues you want to address based on your needs, and the required credits will vary depending on the number of options you choose.